Jim, well, today is shaping up to be the perfect start to the Polish festival in downtown Syracuse.
Summer is right on time, Christy. News Channel 9's Josh Martin joins us live from Clinton Square. Josh, we're kind of jealous right now.
Oh,
I bet
yeah.
It smells amazing down there.
Perfect is the perfect word for the kickoff for Polish Festival. Guys, it is beautiful down here. To tell us a little bit more about the festival, we bring in our host, Marna Szymalewski. She is our host for her 65th year. Tell me about what people can expect coming down here from Friday through Sunday.
Hi, Josh, and welcome to the 65th annual Polish Fest. We've been here 65 years. Every year we bring something new. Every year we bring new music, new entertainment, new foods. This year, I want to talk about my necklace.
Yes, this looks beautiful.
It comes from Poland. It comes actually from the Baltic Sea. It's probably 40-something million years old. So if you've never heard of amber, look it up. Google amber from the Baltic Sea. We have a lot of this stuff at this festival. We have contests, all pierogi eating contests on Sunday. We start today, like you said, and we continue throughout the weekend. We have things for kids, for older ones, and anything you may want to find out about Poland, just come stop by, see us, ask us questions, and mingle. It's going to be a fun festival.
Absolutely, and a lot goes into it. You have a lot of volunteers here helping set up and put on this three-day festival.
Yeah, it's a nonprofit. Polish Scholarship Fund is a nonprofit organization, and all the profit from the festival goes towards people who would like to go to college and continue their education. So we really promote that. We also have a Miss Polonia contest every year, and the winner of that also receives a scholarship.
All amazing stuff. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, make your way down here to Clinton Square if you can this weekend. We have beautiful weather tonight. For now, we'll send it back to you guys in the studio.